Hi, I'm Rahul, and I own a patisserie, a little thing in Koramangala, Bangalore called Shokala. I run it with my brother Raghav, and the two of us had a pretty strange journey getting here. He's a civil engineer, I'm a lawyer, and we finished our respective courses, got back home, were in a bit of a identity crisis. From deprivation come a lot of solutions, so did the need for creating something which couldn't be found. And since then it's been baking every morning and selling throughout the day and trying to deal with customers during rush hour in the evening and being personal with them and figuring out what their likes are and making relationships as opposed to just sales. And that's kind of useful because it keeps you coming back, it gets you a customer for life and they become your friends more than just people buying your stuff. And it's great for us because it makes this more than just a business and of something that you sell to make money, and it's more fun that way. We've kind of tried to innovate, make new things every weekend and play around with the whole idea of a bakery to make it more than just a machine run thing where you do the same thing every day. We like having something different to do, make cakes that are different, make it fun for us as well. And yeah, that's how we're trying to grow our business and become a little more established in the Bangalore market.